Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the Long 15, and we need people. We're looking for caravan guards, prospectors, couriers. If you're used to humping it across the waste, straight toward trouble, we want you.
Well, butter my button, call me a business.
On the other hand, if you're a greenhorn or a city slicker spinning tales about your skills, you can kindly go hang. If we like your gumption, we'll pay you square and treat you fair. Find me, Jed Masterson, at the Northern Passage if you're interested. Luck to you. Howdy. My name is Jed Masterson, and I'm a caravan boss for the Happy Trails Caravan Company. If you're hearing this, I have a job offer for you. Happy Trails is organizing an expedition north into Utah, off the law.
Women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a Mrs. New Vegas. Well, of course there is. You're her. And you're still as perfect as the day we met. Whoops, better put on my newsman fedora here. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. One more story for you. NCR Correctional Facility is now under prisoner control following a successful riot. Locals should avoid anyone who looks like they've done time. That news was brought to you by the Tops Casino. You dig us, baby. We're the Tops. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
This world tonight. Take me, make me for.
Yo.
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. We've got some news for you coming right up. Troubling news from Prim, as merchants report a large presence of armed, unsavory figures patrolling the town.
What's up?
Residents are nowhere to be found. One more story for you. NCR officials at Camp McCarran were relieved when technical difficulties with its monorail line to the New Vegas
I like punching things.
Easy to fix. One
yeah, I've been taking the... You want to build something? Talk to me. Who knows? I might even be able to show you a Brotherhood trick.
The scarcity of the replacement parts. Today's headlines were brought to you
yep.
by Prem.
How? I'd love to see the Brotherhood.
Other New Vegas. More classics coming right up for you.
It pays like ass. What do you want to...
All your lovely dreams will come true. So just close your eyes. Listen to a sweet lullaby. Sleep softly, sleep. And let the world go by.
I've been mad before.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. New Vegas. Thank you very, very much for listening. We've got some news for you coming right up. Citizens of Outer Vegas are flocking to the Strip in droves amid a wave of terror caused by a band of raiders known as the Fiends. Those who can afford passports are saying the added security is well worth the price of admission. Also, Caesar's Legion continues to fortify its position in Nelson, where it remains a constant concern for Camp Forlorn Hope and the nearby town of Novak. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off.
We gave you a password, Veronica. It's for your safety.
I know where you live, Ramos. Open up.
For Pete's sake, opening up. Welcome back, Veronica.
That's why I got her. Got it.
Listen up. I'm in charge of security around here. And I can't say I'm too happy about having an outside. But since you came in with Veronica, I'm inclined to cut you a little slack. Just... Oh, and the Elder's going to want to talk to you. He's on the second level. My office is right here in case you need... Oh, hey there. Something I can help you.
Looking sharp, Ramos.
Behave yourself this time, Veronica. Listen up. I'm in.
Looking sharp, Ramos.
How may I assist you? Hard knows his life depends.
How long before we resume normal patrols?
That's against regulations!
Welcome to the range.
Sure.
The Elder's already given the okay. Unfortunately. Bye.
assist you. You must be the stranger I've been hearing about. Heya, Torres.
I'm really busy now. Sorry. Hello, you must be the outsider ever. I'm afraid pro. Thanks. This... They'll break it up there, I see.
The bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
Oh, hey there.
Bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
Only a few people get to venture outside. Usually the trade.
Why is it so important that we research night vision optics?
Don't work too hard there, Ibsen. I can hardly notice that lazy eye anymore, Watkins.
Mm-hmm.
You're being watched, so don't get any ideas. When Paladin Ramos informed me that Veronica was approaching with an outsider in tow, at first I didn't know what to think. After giving the matter some thought, however, I've decided... However, I will not force you to help us. Should you refuse, you will be allowed to leave here. What do you say, outsider? Then allow... In exception... Three such... I'm glad I can... Should our worst fear...
Times call for desperate measures, I guess. Name's Harden. I'm the head paladin of this chapter, and I think we might be able to help each other out. I don't know what the Elder talked to you about, but I can tell you this chapter is in trouble, and he's at the center of it. Are you willing to listen to what I have to say?
Why would I trust you?
Why should you trust the Elder? I'd recommend listening to both of us. And choosing whom to trust. So are you willing to... As you may have already heard, this entire base is under... Most of the chapter has been... Morale has plummeted as time has gone by. And all because of the Elder's explicit... I don't know. I've gone through our records dozens of times looking for a precedent regarding the dismissal... The people... If I become Elder, the lockdown will be lifted. And we'll once again be able to send patrols out into the waste. And when that happens, it will be good to have the Brotherhood as an ally. That'll... And if...
Okay, listen, the Brotherhood, they're not always the friendliest bunch, but I won't stand for you fighting them. This is your last chance. I was young and I needed the money. Darn it, I had some spectacular ant. Got something good for me? Is it a dress?
in the act.
Okay. That was like my last chance. I was fucking around too much.
Why do we always hurt the ones we care about the most?
Step into my office. Darn it! Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? Thank you. I am totally trying this on later. Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
critical strike barely takes 2 damage. Nah, this bitch named Veronica is that big of a cuck. Deathclaw. And then there's Mama. Rhyme out. Bum 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 dum dum.